Today is Easter Sunday. Today we celebrate the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who was crucified for all of our sins. And 3 days later, after he was buried, he rose from the dead and reigns now in heaven. And all of us can have eternal life by accepting him as our Lord and Savior. And so that's the meaning of Easter. And as a Christian, I celebrate Easter. And it is foundational to the Christian faith. And it's a wonderful, glorious day. Happy Easter, everyone.